Roger Stone, Mueller used false intelligence from Joe Biden and Susan Rice to charge General Flynn, audio. Michael Flynn, former national security advisor to President Trump, pleaded guilty Friday to making false statements to the FBI about contacting Russian Ambassador Sergei Kislyak during the transition. Flynn's decision to make false statements to the FBI is leaving many wondering if the phone calls were sanctioned by the Obama administration and cleared of wrongdoing by Comey's FBI, why didn't the former military man just tell the truth? Perhaps we may have the answer. As the Gateway pundit previously reported, Special Counsel Robert Mueller called on the Trump administration to hand over documents in relation to retired Lieutenant General Michael T. Flynn back in August. Mueller demanded the documents in order to investigate potential secret payments to Flynn by the Turkish government. According to reports, former CIA chief James Woolsey briefed law enforcement agents working with the special counsel on matters relating to General Michael Flynn's plan to removal of a Turkish cleric from the U.S. Flynn, the former national security advisor, was paid more than $500,000 in 2016 for lobbying that benefited the Turkish government, reported NBC News. NBC News reports. Former CIA Director James Woolsey has been interviewed by FBI agents working for Special Counsel Robert Mueller about allegations that Mike Flynn discussed the potentially illegal removal of a Turkish cleric from the U.S., Woolsey spokesman told NBC News. Ambassador Woolsey and his wife have been in communication with the FBI regarding the September 19, 2016 meeting Ambassador Woolsey was invited to attend by one of General Flynn's business partners, Woolsey spokesman Jonathan Franks said in a statement. Ambassador Woolsey and his wife have responded to every request, whether from the FBI, or, more recently, the Office of the Special Counsel, in March. Woolsey confirmed to MSNBC the contents of a Wall Street Journal story which reported Woolsey's account of a meeting he says made him so uncomfortable he felt compelled to report what happened to Vice President Joseph Biden. Political operative and Trump insider Roger Stone says Special Counsel Robert Mueller was fed false intelligence by ex-CIA Director Chuck Woolsey, which was obtained during a meeting with former Vice President Joe Biden and ex-top Obama officials Susan Rice and Ben Rhodes. Stone believes Flynn was broken, using a combination of false intelligence and financial pressure from mounting legal's bill. Woolsey is projecting, Stone says, he was involved in the plans to extradite and kidnap the Turkish cleric.